Is it really over? Is this the end of the line? Don't tell me I'm losing the love that was mine. If you're really leaving, take some part of me, so I'll always remember how sweet to be. I wonder who's stepping into my shoes.
Who can it be?
I can tell by your eyes our love has died,
and it's over for me.
I can tell by your eyes our love has died,
and it's over for me, really over for me.
The song we learned in Zimbabwe. You are Alpha and Omega. We worship you, our Lord. You are worthy to be praised. Sing it again. Give you all the glory.
We give you
Alpha and Omega.
I'll be handing the microphone over to one of the gun generals of our time who is here with us in flesh order. So please handle the other aspects. I'm talking about no other person than Reverend Dr. Odachi Ibe. Salo, what do you
mean? I said,
arrived like me. I once was lost, but now I'm found. Was blind, but now I see. We will not thank you especially for this day that you have brought us together by the departure of your son, our father, our uncle, husband, brother. Therefore, we ask that you receive from us all glory in the name of Jesus. Please, before you sit, let us give God praise. Akiba mma, kani weri kwa gajaba Jehovah. Biko nuta taimkurono nukunu. Tebe ya, eh, aneme ma, eh, anaboria, imamma. Kwa gajaba Jehovah. Where is Masrege and Rampurobia? They can put up to Tonyaga in Ario. He let down in the Nonto. Camarade Faranova. Can't put some Maki Brokai. And I rest the Lilia Pano. Come and I'm in good to get a limit in that guy called that. Marekele me in Eno, my Lord. Now Jesus Christ for your wife. Amen. Hello, Inyima Eke. Stand on your feet, let us respect the dead. I commit his soul to eternal rest. Let us please do to give to us our Father who has stayed with us here 833,200 days, having made greater impact. And it's so pleased you, Lord, that you draw him nearer to your presence. We ask that his soul may find eternal rest and repose through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. I read. One day, a group of prophets that Elisha was in charge of complained to him, "The place where we live is too small. Give us permission to go to the Jordan and cut down some trees so that we can build a place to live." "All right," Elisha answered. One of them urged him to go with them. He agreed. And when they set out to go together, at Jordan, they began to walk. As one of them was cutting down a tree, suddenly his iron axe head fell in the water. Said one day, some prophets gathered to their master Elisha and told him, "We do not have a place to stay. We have but a little place to stay. So we are multiplying by the way. Our number is increasing. We will need to build a new place for us to stay." And Elisha asked them to go and wanted to cut some trees
in order to build more houses for themselves. But when they went to Jordan to cut some trees, they learned that the axe they were using to cut down the trees was borrowed. And you go home, what you think goes to show, hang on, hang on, or boom, boom, give up. I will say, why I want them to cut down the tree? What they do, they do have that young man. He said, you could have a minute. He said, you could have a minute to complete your time in that person. You would have never back on the way I want.
Continue.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Oh wow. So I don't pray by sin. The person to have the position of his that it was a borrowed axe. When he wanted to cut down the tree, the axe had fell into the waters.
If I give God my lifetime, He will take care of me. He will never, never leave me down. When I give Him my lifetime, I want you to pray for yourself. Ask God to help you. Ask Him to come into your life. I'm going to go to the house. And so, Father, we ask that you help us. Be with us. Grant us your peace as we come to you. Father, in the hearts, in all the ways we have sinned against, accept us, receive us. You beckon on us to come with a heavy level. In Matthew 11 to 30, Father, we are here with a heavy level. And we ask that you receive us. Help us, Lord. As the Father who is a teacher, let the grand Diana go and talk with them. Till they can hang up beside the Lord Christ Jesus. As the Father who is a teacher, he did not allow the wrong for the year 2022. He did not do to let the Lord of Sunday make it to you. You shall not die! You shall not die! You shall not die! You shall not die! In the name of Jesus! This is our prayer and our humble plea. Through Jesus Christ, our Lord and Savior. Amen. Hallelujah. People, I whatever that must have happened in the past, let all those things remain in the past. As soon as you let this body to rest, I would want you all to ensure that whatever grudges, whatever pain, whatever trouble is going to be buried with him, and then you live a new life from now. Let us pray to the Lord. Our Father, we thank you. We commit this family into your hands. And console them all, Lord, by your spirit, and give them comfort and soothing in this time of tears. And that you are so much time to do with her tears in the world. If I'm not a half, I'm sorry, that is not a limbo. And that you are to tune it, I saw my trouble. You cannot quit putting me to get it in that. Oh, can I think I can get me? What brother in law has to have that Jesus? You are to go to it. You may never put my way here. Why let that quite see what I show you quite people? Iko kato praya bamba doko. Iko biko jamu yoni ya. I'm not going to be able to do it.
Okay, DJ, thank you.
Never end the Chinese leader. Done it back. Say, you won't know the news about it for a kid.
I ask, how great thou listen to us, reminding us of the fact that
no form of wickedness dwells in this place. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Happy.
This is the time to pay our last respect, doing some of the things we know that makes us the people we are. And that is why I will continue to advise that we put his image into our memories, because we cannot see him again. Today, it is on record that kalu has finally been led to rest, and all of us are witnesses. And we must do this, but unfortunately, it cannot bring him back to life. All we need to do is to bid farewell. Now to farewell. Again, I want to officially welcome each and every. Thank you for registering your presence. That is exactly what it should be. The search has just begun. Dancing around in the picture. I can see the people doing justice to that item on the agenda. Where can we find him? But one thing I know is that no one has ever succeeded in this search. Okay, my joking. I brought you. Thank you very much. And that is it. And today we celebrate our daddy, Kalu Inyima, the oldest man, Abiriba man in the diaspora. We have lost a big legend. Only of online United Kingdom, online diaspora. It is going down the memory lane that once upon a time lived a man whose name was Kalu Inyima. And today we celebrate his life and time, giving thanks to the Almighty God for giving us an opportunity to do what we have done, for the fair weather and for the life he has given us above all. And of course I know that while our father is going down, he's passing on a message across to us. A good reminder to us that one day it will be our turn as to enable us to prepare our way for eternity. That is the Ahmadite warders on the lead, and the children are equally conducting the search for Eke Kalu Inyima Eke. Amadi de Felu, el Ordeno. Every quality that deserves quality appreciation. And I think our uncles are doing a lot to exemplify this claim. It's a great day. the very day we've long been expecting. Many thanks to the Almighty God for enabling us to honor our Father. Thank you very much. It's been a great day.
My first huge thank you has to go to God for making this possible.